Welcome to the channel. In this video, we will see how we can set up the VS Code for writing and executing Python programs in Windows computer. So here, in order to continue with this video, you need to download and install latest version of Python and VS Code in your computer. If you don't know how to do that, then I have already made the tutorials. I will provide the link in the description box. You guys can watch those tutorials and install them. Once VS Code and Python are installed in our computer properly, we can open up the VS Code and we can set up the VS Code. So here, what I'm going to do is I'm going to open up the VS Code. And once Visual Studio Code opens, the first thing that we do is we will set up a workspace. In order to do that, we will click on this file and then we go to Save Workspace As, and then we will go to the location where we want to save our workspace. For the demonstration purpose, I will save my workspace in my desktop. So I will go to my desktop and here I will right click and click on this new folder. I will create a new folder. I will call this as Python Tutorials. Okay. After that, we will select this folder and click on open. And here inside this folder, we will save the workspace. So here I'm going to give the name as Python workspace. And then we will click on this save. Now the next thing that we do here is we will add a folder to the workspace, which will contain the programs. In order to add a folder, we will click on this file and then we will go to add folder to workspace. And now we will go to the desktop and we will open up the Python tutorials folder, which we have created a moment ago. And inside this folder, I will create another folder. Now here, I'm going to call this folder as programs. You guys can give proper meaningful names. Now here, this program folder will contain the programs that I am going to create next. So once we create that folder, we can select that and click on this add. So now if I go to the top section and click on this explorer, then I can see the Python workspace that we have created. I will hide this welcome window. So now here we can see that we have the Python workspace and then the programs folder that we have added. So now what we can do is we can click on this programs folder. We can select that and click on this new file icon. And here we can create the files which can contain the Python code. So here for the demonstration purpose, I will create a Python file with the name hello.py. .py is the extension which is used for the files which contain Python code. And this file has been opened here in this editor. So now what we do is we will install some of the extensions that we need in order to properly write and execute Python programs. So here we will click on this extensions icon and here we will search for Python. And from the results, we will install the extension from Microsoft. So we will install this Python. Once we click on that, it will open up here. We will install this. And after that, we will search for the extension Python Debugger. We will install this extension also. And then we will search for Pylint. And here we will select the Pylint extension from Microsoft and we will install this also. So once we install these three extensions, we can go ahead and write our first Python program here. So I'm going to close these extensions. And here I'm going to hide this extensions section. So let us write a simple Python program, which will ask the user to enter his name and then it will display hello and whatever the name the user enters. So here, in order to take the user input, we will use the input function. We will say enter your name. Whatever the value returned by this input function, we will store that in a variable. Let's call it as name. And then we will use a print function and we will display hello and then the value present in this name variable. A very simple program. Now how we can run this file? So One thing that we can do is we can right click here in this file and we can go to run Python, run Python file in terminal. If we choose that option, then a terminal window will be opened here and our Python program will run on that. So here it says enter your name. I will enter my name and it says hello and whatever the name that I have entered here. Now another way to run this program is if you go to the top right section, we can find this icon which looks like this. If you click on this arrow, you will find more options to run code, run Python file and all these things. What we do is here we will click on this run Python file. Once we do that, again the program will be opened in the terminal. The program will run. I have to enter my name and once I hit the enter button, it displays the output. So this is how we can set up the VS Code for writing and executing Python programs in Windows operating system. If you like the video, hit the like button. If you don't like it, then hit the dislike button. If you have anything to say, then write that in the comment box. For more tutorials like this, subscribe to the channel.